sprint and a splash. Dozens of athletes dash into Dorchester Bay to take on the Boston Triathlon.
From the setup, I mean, everything is really just top-notch.
New this year, following the regular event.